also remain in need soaps and perfume. We can also use clay and scrub.
Today we want to use shea butter soap base.
For perfume we are using essential oils. For clay we are using French green clay and Calamine clay. And for scrub we are using Neem scrub. Now we put 100 grams of soap in each jar. Now our soap has melted. We are ready in Calamine clay. Now we add our essential oils. We are using orange essential oil and cinnamon essential oil. Now we are going to mix and pour it into a mold. Now let's test our soap. Both soaps are very nice. Please try it at home. Thank you. Bye. So today we are using shea butter toothpaste.
Okay.